much out of the air as possible as we begin to go on the weather approaching Dallas. For now, please remain in your seats as your belts fastened.